It's been 84 years. Almost lost hope when it was only announced that the PC would be available. But they made it, but NIS came in clutch with the PS5. Thank you. Myself, amazing art as usual for the Utah series. Gorgeous. The acrylic stands, which are gonna be nice on my shelf. The artwork. Game. The soundtrack. Let's see. Ooh, 30 tracks. That's nice. And last but not least, a cultured scroll. It was like cloth poster. I need to get that framed. Nice. Especially the Munenchka.